Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and more PGA 2K21 gameplay. Let's jump in here. And we'll go off the Blue Tees, massively long course. One pin, alright, so I'm kind of skeptical already. But, let's see. Also guys, make sure you check out all the other PGA 2K21 content creators such as Jim Jam, LA9081, my fellow Australian, Evercrack Gaming, the Apex Hound, Crazy Canuck, Ninja underscore Prime, the Superintendent of the Golf Course, Mr. Jerry Shields, and of course the infamous Mr. Bellamy. I'm wondering if that's going to be worth the risk. Let's try it. This is going to play this. Needed a little bit more. It's tracking pretty well. Oh wow, did not expect that nasty little kick. And we do open with a par. I really don't think I could have done much more with that. And we do get a nice little birdie. And of course, the par 5 is into the wind.
That was impressive.
Yeah, I'd fix that up. Like, I landed at dead centre and got punished. Well, yeah, that was landed really nice and just got punished. Like, this is going to be another. That one was alright, but yeah, the first one, and I landed it so far over and still got punished. Not cool.
Let's
off the back. That should be fine. This should be fairly decent. He's my better option. But that slow ain't gonna help. Little slow, should be fine though. Fairway out here. It's going to be a little long, but should be fine. Good at all.
Second shot on the 10th coming up. Take driver off there. Where away are you?
That's bunk the bill. Like playing good golf, just getting some real unlucky bounces.
Shot
Mammoth par 4.
That was rather impressive.
That may have been rough. Alright, we do avoid the rough, so we follow. And we pick up a nasty bogey. That's in the rough.
That's unfortunate. That's one of our third shots like.
I reckon this is almost pretty straight. Actually, I'm going to aim just a little bit out here. We do finish with a par. And another ridiculous one, because I don't think that slope's going to stop it. And that's a perfect shot that seems to... Oh yeah, and didn't catch the full slope, so... It's a little slope, it should be fine. And just didn't turn, that's fine.
Number 18, you're ready to go.
And of course, let's get a red slide to finish it off. Guys, that's it for this video. I will be back again shortly. Till next video, guys. Take care.